Hey, what's up? What's going on, everybody? It's the one and only AD the Trouble Child. And after long last, I'm finally checking out Team South Town for our KOF 15. Hope everyone's doing alright on this rainy Wednesday here in Cincinnati, but you know. Better go ahead and head to train mode, try out the returning bosses.
Select member. Witness the dawn of a new era of martial arts competitions.
I got with the old school.
Select stage.
I assure you that random select is pure coincidence.
It's about to be a party up in here!
Man, it's been a minute since I played with Ski, so let's go ahead and see if I'm able to pull off his traditional moves. And maybe learn something new. Play a few gameplay. I've seen a few gameplay footage of the players checking out the latest DLC. And I understand this is their separate theme for the school for Rocket Geese. Let's see here. Okay, still got the double by Rukin. Okay, definitely. All right. Oh, okay. That's low. Okay, I'll throw it.
She's moving. Yeah. She's moving. She's moving. She's up. Two throw. She's moving.
Okay, okay. Yeah. Let's see if he still does that.
Gee.
That's what I was looking for. Now let's see if I can still do the Raging Storm.
Blazing.
Yep. The day that shit takes half life is ridiculous. Let's check out his commands. Let's see if I can do something like that. Okay, I can't connect it, huh? Yeah, that sounded a little bit annoying when you pause it. Yeah.
step here. Double and boogan.
Okay, see, simple enough. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Oh, that's one of his counters. Oops. Let's see if I can try something. Oh crap. Dang it. Okay. Make sure I can. Woo! Check out the Zero moves. Oh, that's all. Let's see if I go ahead and do a little CPU play, yes? Forgetting about the All right, I gotta turn the shit back on.
Time it.
calls perfect. Okay, he's got to time it right. Oh, damn, I could have connected. Dang. Guess I can't connect it after all. Alright, let's go ahead and check out the supers. Regular Rapuken. Okay, that must be the Super Rapuken, so... Let's see what his normal ones look like. Light. Whoops. Man, that shit goes real fast. You are losing. That's real shit right there. Now it's out of line. Seems simple enough. Let's go ahead and try it. Oh wait, all the counter. Oh wait. It was again. Oh, forward and back. Okay. Damn it. Seriously. I just need like to like a simple, yeah, something like that. Are you bloody serious? Okay. Iron one is tricky though. There we go.
You are losing. Nice combo.
You know what they should have? You know, customizable moves. Or would make a huge the difference, you know, when playing something like this. And oh shit, I forgot to hit record. Yeah, I forgot to hit record there. What's with you? I can't believe I still able to pull out the Rage of Storm no with Keith, like... Okay, I did earlier. What happened? Oh, come on. I did it earlier. Man, while playing him in the cat conference as a tank game, I never really had a problem putting off a Rage Storm to either hand. For some reason. Let's see if I can try on the right side. Probably have better luck doing it. And you gotta be shitting me. Damn, I did a damn thing earlier. I'm livid that I cannot do what I did earlier flawlessly, like, shoot. Oh wait a minute, it's not a puzzle
Die, Muggins! This move might decide the entire match! Let's go!
Damn! Seeing this on white screen is no joke. Oh, I did the other one, Rush On.
Blazing!
Damn, all this time I thought I was doing the press commands, like, at least that's what I got the first time.
Blazing!
Oh! Now let's reduce it. I just got hit the both buttons, but... Okay. So he does have like two climax specials just like Rock here. I see now. I kind of missed that. It's a little three hit combo. We go like, Jay! No. Alright, that's all for Geese for now. So let's go ahead and Head to character number two, Billy Cox.
Select member. Witness the dawn of a new era of martial arts competitions.
I think I'll do business suit Billy Justice once.
Select stage.
It's about to be a party up in here!
Goddamn right it is. Let's see if he's still... Okay, he doesn't have to move, we have to tap A again, so... Hits shit. Well, what will we? There, yeah, that's that move right there. I'm fucking everyone with that with in the real Balfour Fury. Oh shit. Woo. Okay, okay. I see you, Billy. I see you. I can't seem to do. I can do one, but not the other. So let's go ahead and move on with that. Right. Already seen this. Okay. But the Yak's only done 2 hits though. Got so limited moves, so what's the question? And like every time I fight Billy, real bad feel too. I really hate it.
Hey, come on!
Alright,
let's
see what's this other one? Oh, huh. I actually did that one already. Damn. How does that even take 50% power though? It's beyond even me, though. Yeah, turn combo go. I think that's all he got to go on.
Hey, come on!
Not bad, Mr. Khan, that's not bad. Well, let's switch time to move on to my main man, the boss. Boss Yamasaki.
Select member.
I never really was good with him, but I always thought he was pretty cool when I first play him in Attack Off of SNK. Now he got the saber tooth, the hemp coat and everything.
Select stage.
I want to see if I could beat that Regal.
For a battle of titans.
Is that all you got in
you? Okay, let's see.
いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。いくぞ。
Let's see if he still got this move. Okay, he still got that. Does he still have that knife move though? Okay, okay, that's what they're doing. Let's see his commands.
Oh,
Epic. The Yakuza beat.
Server slash.
Okay, okay. Definitely remember that move. Some assault. That's a. What has that? The projectile outside that gun. Do something else. I'll try and do something else entirely, but shit. Okay. Let's try that again. Oh, I gotta do it without the super council though. There it is. Try that again. Okay. I think that's the one I was doing earlier. The other one. Oh. Hit Viper. What one was that again? Oh, okay, drains the life, I see now. Let's see if I go ahead and, There we go. Six hits. I wonder if it's power... I wonder if you can smash it during. Let's see. Ouch. That's not. Alright then. I'm feeling this. I feel this team. But I do want to say the story most for another time, so I want to go ahead and try and get familiar with the characters, at least learn a few of their combos. Simple enough.
Ready? Go!
Watch the demo, see how it goes. I thought I was doing it right. What the hell? Let's watch it down one more time. See how it works. Okay, I can do it There we go. That was doing wrong, but it starts out with a heavy punch. Holy lord.
Yeah!
Damn. Let's see how it goes in the downplay here, I guess. Oh, I got. Okay, it's a super castle. Shit. I can never learn how to do super castles real well. This one though. I really like these arrangements though. The Soy Sauce for Geese. I did not know that that was like his aficionate to this being as particular as it sounds. But it still sounds so badass at the same time. Okay, I think that's all I can do with this one. So let's go ahead and see Billy stuff.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm gonna step outside for a second. So be back in a couple minutes. Stay tuned.
Ready? Go! Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
Thank you. Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
Oh man, I didn't realize I had that cam off the whole time. Let's see here. Oh, jump it on again. That one. Yeah, I can't count for that. Okay. Okay, it is possible, so let's go ahead and, Okay. Oh, damn, all time two. Shit. All right, I think I got it now. Oh, just a second too late. Had to. Oh, okay, wait a little too. That didn't count? What the hell? Yes!
Show no mercy!
Alright. Yeah. Ready, I gotta say, Yamasaki's, it's one of those moves that require to get a quick, whatchamacallit. Quick one. I like how he walked backwards, wrong punch. Okay, let's... I'm just gonna get my hopes up and skip this one, so...
Select members. Whoa! Check it out!
Are you right?
Challenger is ready to brawl!
Bust-tubust-yaru-ne!
Ii-be! Yaro-ja-ne-da!
Okay!
Let's see if this works. I know it's not just limited to the story, but could be wrong. Well, let's see.
Select order. Select stage.
Party up in here!
See if this shit works or not.
Genkai made.
Tobase! Round one! Ready? Go!
Oh,
Feeling this this Rock vs. Geek song.
Now or never. Ready? Go!
Impressive how well they animated his cult. Maybe there is some hope for those who wait for Kim for DLC.
Ready? Go!
Cold-blooded. Alright, I probably a good time to end the stream here. Just wanna go ahead and showcase, you know, a little bit of Team Southtown, which is the latest DLC for King's Fighters 15. Be sure to subscribe to my channel down here. Or and also, you can follow me on Instagram and Twitter for updates on my content. Also, I'll be doing more streaming on Twitch and YouTube. If you want to support me on Patreon, then go to patreon.com/EDTrialChild. Until then, this is one more EDTrialChild saying take care of yourselves, be good to each other, as always, keep it locked.